Karzeed is the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Karzeed's hand.
We got hostiles in the area. Hey, we got an ARCO with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
By the building entrance.
I've got eyes on the captain. Bowman, we're at the location. Karzeed's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow. There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Near the entrance to the building.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Karzeed's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out. And baby makes three.
Karzeed's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out. I got eyes on a sniper. Enemy marked. I got a third. He makes five. The drone is up. That's 10 targets. I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Got a mounted weapon.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. We're good, we're good.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead. The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.